Dear Lefty, I have something to tell you about your big, beautiful, bicerebral brain. Oh, hey, you're here. I can quit writing you this letter, which, by the way, I was doing with my right hand. In fact, 90% of the world's population, they're righties like me. But you, my southpaw friend, you represent only 10% of the population, a scant amount, a minority. You are a part of the population who are wielding can openers awkwardly, and you're sitting at tables bumping elbows and sitting at right-hand desks contorting your body. Not only that, but being left-handed is associated with increased cases of schizophrenia, ADD, and dyslexia. Oh, and don't forget the weird cultural connection to all that is evil, something about descending into hell with the left hand, a totally logical reason to banish all lefties to the dark side, right? So some would say that you're at a disadvantage, but guess what? You are actually tearing it up on the cognitive processing front. By tearing it up, I mean that you left-handed dominant humans love to show off by processing language in both of your hemispheres, while righties like me, just on the left hemisphere. As a result, your corpus callosum, this is the highway that connects the right and left hemispheres of your brain, this is 11% larger than righties. That means that you lefties are supercharged data machines. Moreover, because you lefties have to navigate a right-handed world using right-handed equipment, tools, appliances, you have greater spatial awareness. It's called the cross-training effect, when the body's neural network is integrated on both sides, becoming very balanced. Also, you lefties tend to favor your right hemisphere, which is associated with spatial reasoning. So let's see here. You are quicker on the data input uptake with your fancy corpus callosum, and you have trained your non-dominant neural network to fire on all cylinders. While us righties, we continue to schlep ourselves around, processing language with just one hemisphere, and navigating our space with a lopsided right-hand bias. No wonder we gave you guys such a bad rap. Nice work, Lefty. Okay, so lefties, they're only 10% of the population, and yet they dominate in certain arenas. I'm talking about US presidents, sports. Can you think of any other ways that they're taking over the world? Also, let us know, are you a lefty or a righty? And let's see if it lines up with the population stats. Let us know in the comments below, and make sure to subscribe to keep the videos a-coming.